tomorrow going to be like? What kind of world are we going to live in when we get our permanent furloughs? Super speed highways? Plastic Packards? Streamlined cities? What does the future hold in store for us?